this is some of the multiplayer gameplay that I'm demonstrating here. It's a territory game type, and I'm going to go up here and show off a little bit of the sniping in the game. The game features a really neat 3D scope system where you actually aim through the lens of the scope to shoot your enemy, and I'm going to demonstrate that for you now. As you can see, I'm actually looking through the lens of the scope instead of the traditional 2D overlays seen in other games. We've also got a neat ocular shadow effect when you move the scope quickly. It blacks out the edges of the scope.